They can now say that that's what they tell you, that we have already voted for your preferred candidate.
You then if they are if sure that you are not theirs.
They say you wanted to reach an election, that you have already voted. This man was here. People come, they gather around you. They say this man has already voted. What are you looking for here? You want to vote again? So you know, that's what we go through here.
So that is done
in other
by
words, in here in Ankole, apart from the city center here, where people are a bit wise, there is no election that takes place in Ankole. There is no election that takes place, especially at the presidential level. But in a real sense, if people were given freedom to choose for their leader, I am telling you, Museveni cannot even get 100 votes. he cannot. And that has never happened in 1980. Information.
Bright to Gambia Mazu.
Niona kujamu.
Omri Ankorom.
In 1980.
Ankore yon out of 100 percent share kuronda er freely. Ekuwe pa ek participate ngom kuron.
Apart from the urban areas, in the city centers, in the municipalities, I am telling you, ngwaba antabinch. TV in a capacity, TV in a freedom, you can take a rule over Queen.
But how come is that? How come is he not talk?
Kashiman, but you see, the Major once beaten twice shy. In 1980, Kahurdingo Ruhanuya in Bar, President Museveni had contested for presidency, yes, but that time it was parliamentary kind of approach. So even when you were contesting for the presidency, you would look for a constituency to contest from. So in 1980, Museveni contested here. There were three candidates: Sam Kutesa, Butwaminji, and President Museveni. President Museveni became the last candidate. He scored not more than 100 votes.
In those three candidates?
Yes. And Museveni knows that the people of Angola rejected him in 1980.
From the word go?
Yes. They know that he contested against Sam Kutesa of DP. You know that time Sam Kutesa was contesting as a DP candidate. So Museveni was number three. But, with very few votes.
But people in Uganda, people in Eastern Uganda, people in Northern Uganda, they know you love this man very much and he's your daddy.
Yeah, the love is there, but it's cosmetic. It is cosmetic, it is stage managed, it is artificial, it's not natural. Because of reasons which are very well known. Hagokuba, President Museveni okurebo akashanga okushoma omuri Ankole no muri Uganda kwakujyo kwawe.
Yes.
Umwana w'umugiga akaza mushomero rimwe n'umwana w'umworo bashoma. Echakachiyaho yagira ngo abahoro bashoma bonga n'abagiga bashome bonga. Nango munda boro batashoma no kushoma. Habogwa for example in this city where I am. Taro ishomero ya UPE school eri kushomera busha.
Omembara?
Yes, all government schools charge fees. Taro ishomero ya simu twari 15. Ato wa boda boda, orukusini kashigari, orukuteko mchugonja, orukusini murenguto, orukoro mkasasuro, omutembe yi, omwana wena shoma. Taku shoma definitely. Yaba inabana wana, neba shoma. So it means President Museveni uzi wakashanga, omwana omoro na shoma, na taku shoma, echo na nibachimanyangu, President Museveni akebe yeho, freedom. Ano izuke ngu, education is one of the fundamental freedoms a person is entitled to enjoy.
Yes.
And the freedoms are not given by the state. A person is born with them. They are inherent.
Yeah.
Remember, so what the role of the state, therefore, is to protect those fundamental freedoms. Instead, President Museveni has violated those freedoms. Abantu bambarara, nibachimanya. Abantu bakora bashimanya ngo umwana wo munako takushoma mukabaza
kumva shimye iyo gamba kare ibintu bisi umbanzo abantu bamwe ngo nango mukacheza amashuri
abantu bagusha
abantu bashuma ama university.
I have said it before but I can repeat it. Ngo abantu bambarara abantu bankore abantu ba Western Uganda kino muri muno muhango wo gukora kugambere nsi yondo ngo tuturi ngo bari kutekateka bakatekisha ni kibi bakubehera. But sigo or Huguentama, when was to the
people know that you are. You are very well for sure.
Everybody knows that we are okay, which is not true. Hadi, you are not Marimbara. Motokore, a number of Abana Binja Batakshoma, not worry.
I'm Marimbara.
Omarimbara. Which don't go on over the border and Ashoma. Yet there is no school that doesn't charge less than 150,000.
But we are aware, you Westerners, you have allowances from the government.
No, many of us want to take a take on Kori. Munotaku in the carawans of Tungumuk. I want to Nibara Zinaka, think he condemned it. Nibara Quibri Zog. That is on education. On health, there is no attitude to Kumai John. O taka bataka manyendo are yoru mirene bakujangu lete sente zo kurakata
okay aho muri bara muri yankorom
yes and this is a tv tigagambere bisho
yes
it's a true story nguni bakujangu lete karta bakukwandiro hato yimu ziwe ngo muntu wa urwo murwire ko iba abanta bansha bakatabo
niza pana
bona bine mbazi dokozo muntu wa ngo kurakata bo ningo papara kwa sinja kora nakubonaba yino mbazi ko kohere meaning that noza kuleta katabo bakurebe bakwanikireho mugendo zo gure mbazi umufamasi zezabo gendo zo gure mbazi omarwa ragabo hato no chimana na ba doctor nabo ba doctor babe bashomo bushaho obugine passion bakarugaho hato no isa yo muntu bamukwato bashanga yafire baje ngukata muto musiyeta kugira akora mpango ba muto musiyeta bakobo president ne kushamiriyo nina
Hey,
hey. Accident victims. I'm going to be referring to our sister. KIU. Bafir, but you too.
Yes.
How can I be wrong? It is a government hospital. You cannot overcharge a patient. So what they do, they say, in the case of Tukoraho, I'm going to cut Tukoraho or KIU.
That's
what you see. How to war firing about Rui Makunyavit. Buri muri rero kumwe mitwara abirabire zo ba miliyoni 2 n'isinzinga miliyoni 200 there is a lot of corruption now in the hospitals niba guzimba z'yamarwaro
kia inankore
ayo aweya ngu government of Uganda since 1986 teka kuraga anti malaria drugs do you know that
kandi bazir kujaburizo bandiya
no niba leta mbazi yemba ngo mutu yari bwemba ngo jo bajine ngo muntu panado bari babajine bambe Okay, anti-malarious.
Twazin.
Zonas to Brazil funded by America, a donation from American government, and a global fund, of course.
Government, if they come.
Government does not. Parliament has never passed any money to buy anti-malarious drugs. Congo Mulinkore, a problem in England, and why is it taken as about to be in Jinichi? No
machine.
So can no machine joke, government take good members, no wrong words, wrong buzz, including Momoti Arabian. So in other words, the point is health sector zi to muri inkore muri imbarara no mu Uganda yona enimbi
neshana
abashaho bo kureba taro president musa nari kwijja kuzomugwe bembeze taro musha wa government wa betine shukura mu yakusha all of them bakabiri shwa kweta kuri doctors village government zo boteza mini zikazo bombikira majuga akusha president musa bena kugona kakaguza When you go to the whole of Boma here, Kakoba quarters, Agona Kakaja Majugaba Shomisa, Amajugaba Doctor, Abakura government.
Egachiro.
Now, when you go to Kampala na Moraguizen, No Shanga, Doctor Narara, Nsanji, Konkana Kuramur,
Mukazuka Hekandi,
Kashina Mukazuna Panjis, Pamuteran, which are at emergency case, Kotakuga Sanji, Munazamura Guna Shangu Guiafi.
Yeah.
Yet, Itake Doctor's Village, the whole of Doctor's Village. You know that here of Murago? Bakariguza, Bashuja, Kamazi, Begamani, Ha, Nichita, Benikaha, Hon, Hona Gareho, Amazugaba Doctor. Conca President Museveni Yakakus and Abant Bakakus under fake privatization policy. Abarisa Bankori, because Ankore, as Ankore, economic activity, Yawayamani, look this.
I'm going to go to the Uganda Dairy Corporation.
President Kuizire, Dairy Corporation yajiguza Sam Kutesa. Ruamina Mabright, a camera yagambara Parliament yajangu, this is the broad day safety. Ari ku describing you ya Sam Kutesa.
Ariko kanse cyica.
Yes, because akari ko ajibi.
Can we minister were officially, I think?
Hati no yebuza. Iwe zamu kutesa. Kwa seremu kutuwa daire cooperation nebisi imbezi yona. Hati no teka teka mwa mari ama teka warisa. Gakani gado gana. Gakani gado hogata. Because hati watuara. Ebisi imbezi ya warisa bono. Watuara management. Nesende zao zono. Echu chaza. Abashubuzi bakaba bine ninga abashubuzi babahinje abahinje no mara ngo twatune ibikavuye harabarisa nabahinje abahinje bakaba bine sokweta cooperative bank
kunoya
kun twatune cooperative bank kedi ya post office bakuje ngo abahe ako kuba umuhinje w'ibitoki takaye guze sente mu commercial bank atakutunga sente buri zoba
yes
therefore kaine cooperative bank ari kumankundari kinahiga umwana rwanze rwaje cyera radio Nizo wa manager na ambaka akapapura ni katuwaro mwana wa jana kumukai shumu. Kuhonga, President Museveni bank yejo ya tingu maji ya jitiri.
Nikisha.
You can, nobody can account for that bank. Senta bezirimu, kukoza wa mwana hati mebonebona, bakura mu, na hati barasha vile sheko ya, eshako ya, bekamura. Hati mu President Museveni na jangu abarisa.
Iviona mebonebon bank.
Omu yukoro mu, this is a true story, oruku chaka nisa ambuzi. Abashubuzi bitabita between abakoromo urban areas bakastama bakoresha kuleta Uganda Commercial Bank. Uganda Commercial Bank ekebe ine branches everywhere including za Nyarushajo kombyaro za Bugizibwera za Kagati. Uganda Commercial Bank keri. Ejo bank ekene hereza abashubuzi. Esente zina magoba mache.
Yeah.
Zine grace period nunji. Hato shanga nuko ora batakora hazi. Kwa jo banka toka abuzo wajire ni ba no ati ndebe bizi bya Uganda kama shuru banka babitire muza shopping kids
aho muri mbara
yes niza kutwara ho bakoreke muri mbara niza kutwara ho hadi niza shopping malls bakuzame nyanyane bakuzame bitakuri bakuzame bagari bakuzame farasi omukizi be cha banka
kumukubuza gavuza bagira ngwe
tashimanya kandi yo banka ka banka ka sana big bank ya kuzera Uganda kama shuru banka na hatu kumanya sente zibaje kuzire tukumanya zaza jiro mu government Tukumanya omushono, tukumanya mgenu abagumani baka huu anaka.
Abashubuzi baafiru bati?
Abashubuzi baafiru bati. So in other words, tuwa kumaturi furuna liku. Ombini kwa kari, kuwa abiru kurumbasi kuku fuhirengoha. Ukuo fuhirengoha yawe, utifuhira kande tamri, efa.
Efa.
Enduara kuwa abiru kurua, ombasi kuku kura foot and mouse disease. Wajifuhirengoha yawe, ukuru mamu ente nichi. Kongati? Umbazu katemba
yeah
konka no gugura ofuirengoha enguhe kumane kurengo tuine NDA tuine Uganda Chemical Board ebiyo nebitongole ebishe mekumane mtu yama kwa mtu wabu nishu kuna unaga kuru umbazu kuhichiri nihanga umbazu kwa kutahumu ihanga istogre chata kutahamu chata kutahamu chiri accredited chichondo zibuge nichimami wangu tichiyai
yeah
Wangati abarisa ni bara, ni wakwato omu baza gomu kuguni, wakuguni wumanya. Bed bugs.
Oh ya.
Bed bugs. Nguwa kuoje saa engo.
Asho kwa engo haku kabaji.
Kashi tukukora. That's why ente nyingi zona zuhumiri. Ya brain.
Government
dekari
makubaro ndiro mbasa omuronji.
Kashi manya, mbasa abakushubara, nuza kukura kwa minister wa. Wa gurkar cha munu wa kureto mbazo mwihanga oshimye kubana akuchondoza ni wa kureto
atare arete byakwenda arete byakwenda wafuna sente
so abantu bankore unemployment level rate
really a bright no
atu komu yuga komu muri mbarara mun harimo tukatu ni factory ya mwesa francis ya kachinga harimo only one factory ya kokakora nangwa na branch ya nairo breweries Zozirim. Kuonga wa ikahu, there are very few banyankori haba kukuru mfactory zesu.
Never right.
Kani,
tukakutu. Right, chenepura, ori ya tivirika kubiha wa?
Atu ni mbiya chi. Tinku biha.
Factory yu mnimba rata kura mbanyankori.
Tinku biha, nyezu zomu nairo bruwa izi, zomu kukakura, there are very few people from here who work there.
Asha wa kura mbargankai?
Ni wasa kupama jama na Uganda, anabuni michini zimga. Kuonga most of them are South Africans, ama mwini baruga Kenya, Ama mwenye baru gankahe, baru ya.
Hati mkusesi.
Hati ito shanga tuja, utine mrumu.
Mkusesi. Nemo rupo gana mbara, labajangwa bankore. Museveni akaba pache
abagabo nabo bahikire because there are people amaba ntabari abakuru go muri inkore.
Yes.
Who have taken over the whole country.
Nima mutwire mirimo yawe.
No.
Hati ni mugune abantu bari yanyu.
It's also a true narrative. Habokuba namazima ngo there is a section.
Yes.
Of banyankore. Because abantu bakumanya abanyankore ni kimayisa ki. Abanyankore nabo bari mu sub clans, sub tribes.
So nakakundi
kongana akari kuvenda tukozese tivage promoting a tribalism
yeah
nani nyenda tugamba mazima ko kugagira iki
kugari era nchuko yarembe kubuza kwa people have they think for you are better they think for you are okay for you have a job
yes hadi mu Uganda mirimo nibajigabira omu ania kumanyi who knows you
na hanuya
omu Uganda because from Mbarara umuntu nazina kuzako waza ko yanga isu the whole of isu abakuwa barumba ko rabinje mushanga nibamonyana waza kuro aba mahabakuru aba maheko ngabakuru mushanga nibamonyana bagamba urimuri na haiti name nation waza kuro mbitongo levi ibitongo levi ya government ya yura ya bene bitongo levi ya mana jamana jamana mushanga nibamonyana konga tikujira kandi bonye bagamburu nyankore koko waza kutoroza no takushanga ngo nabantu group emwe so niba beherra abanyankore binji 90% y'abanyankore they are vulnerable they are stuck in poverty
government
they are injured they are sick they are unemployed they are very very poor they survive on sewage can you can imagine in this town twine a very group na a very big number of people abako survive injira aswege sewage so mwera toba tujaho ndo mumbera nkeje
ubukiryano
ngo murimbarara ste era kuja muri ste urujo no ste ngo bantu banyo sewage ndino sewage
gamalanka
gana mazi go mwazi agono agatambura umwana sewage rain sewage aga kuba kijawu
ngo mizi gumkunya
ngo abantu ngo bakoze
Ashtumira kumyamizu tumira mizu geshuru.
Kasha geshuru no giye umutawuni. Umutawuni nabwo wanyo geshuru gwe no wanyo switch.
Kandi na keje sha.
Aga nazo hota nzi cooperation first of all there is a lot of inconsistency in supply. Tu nagaba nabagire tubakubaza bills. Hat unit bakajonjeza yazari kanana. Umushoro gwa 18% gudya misa ko. Haro service fee nabagire tabakazjinga. So now we are talking about the government. We need a capacity. You go to Man, if you a country that cannot give you one cup of water to drink for free, one you must have money to access water. How do you put it? Hunger, nigga, nigga. You hunger to go to the market. You cut a bit. You go to the store. You buy something. 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 You
So you want to assure the viewers of Ghetto TV that unemployment is in Kampala, in Jinja, in Koboko, in Uguru, it is the same as in Western Uganda.
The general problem kure Kampala bambe as ankore in an opportunity emu. Yokugira ngo there is a deliberate effort. A fundamental strategy. To enrich Ankore sub-region at the expense of other regions.
Yeah.
Can, which is not fair.
Yeah.
Because even when I come from this area, I really want to fight for fairness.
Yes.
I am a freedom fighter. And really, I want fairness. Equality. Because, wala kureba, the number of MPs in Ankore sub-region no dokshanga nibenda kwingana nababuganda region yona
the number of MPs
in Ankore sub-region no bazokshanga wabagita gita bakwenda kwingana naba the whole of Buganda region
kandi impango
kashye impango because you see Western Uganda Buganda ne cha Western Uganda yona
konga
Ankore yonka utakatire mu kigezi utakatire mu toro
we are not talking about west
you know
we are not ankore
we are not talking about kigezi we are not talking about toro we are not talking about bunyoro We are only talking about Ankole sub-region. What about the number of MPs? No talk shanga ni bende kuinga ni nabab kanda region. Why is this? Hadi chole chibasa chile.
Niyo shonga wantu ya.
Buri MP ya na tunga mire ni makunyano kwezi. Chibasa ngu Ankole ni tunge sete nyiji.
Yeah.
Kura vera on that
line.
Right line. Hadi, waza kureba district says gyo muri Ankole. Obo chacha, obo chacha, obo chacha. Rwa para district mbara city mbara district obo busa cyo bucacho 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 bwibanda bwanga ko bwanga zo bwanga hato kuba ku mutema atema bwa buweje bwa shema bwanga kuba ku mutema atema batayo RDC batayo DPC batayo dis batayo député dis batayo DPC
zona nsente
yes batayo kawo batayo chama ne C5 habo district council haba yezo zona bakasarazi hate zona nsente
zgaruka
Baba ni majirangu budi district wa jawanu billion tu wako on the roads. Ruampara yama gomborano ni jawanu billion. Nakasesa ya 46 sub-counties na wabu jawanu billion.
Because it's a district.
Yes. Hakuwa ni majire heromu district. For example, the parish development model approach. Waza kulewa parishes, the newly created parishes in Ankole and Chijezi. Nizichira ezayu. Almost in Keza Buganda yon. Nichimaisach, yes. Nichimaisangu parishes, because you see they are giving this money according to parishes. Every parish gets, they are saying that each parish is supposed to get 100 million. Hat such a kora wa kozire strategic program, and kora na chizi, bajire parishes need.
Yeah.
So, omugomboro, shangarum parishes in Kamakunyana. So one sub county ushangene tunga million bina. Konga sub county, the same sub county in Karungu, the same sub county in Gomba, the same sub county in Wakiso, the same sub county in Irira. Ushange egine nka parishes nki 12. Therefore, eri nekutunga 112 million, eri tunge 400 million. Noreba ubwo bwiye ba muri bijapo
port songwe imemine a sentence kurabira umuhande indijo konkita direct
atar direct kana aba MPs bacyetegerize hari mu deep state eriyo ne korecho none one of the reasons why Amin removed Obote Amin gave 24 reasons 25 reasons why he overthrew Obote government and number 7 was that Obote had created what we used to call Language Development Master Plan. Language Development Master Plan, its mission was to develop Lango
yeah.
at the expense of other what? Regions.
Yes.
So in Amin's opinion, Akalango was not fair for all the money to keep going to Lango. Yet other regions, we are not getting a national
locate. Yes, yes, yes.
So, how do you need to run to Jirangu? No one have any in Gankwari.
We should have some time.
Chigwiri, Okura, Mazmangwese, the Ninj, Nizijom Charech, Kandavandi, Bakubanabon.
How do you relate to that, the corruption in Uganda?
Mana, that is what we call
indirect corruption.
Obushuma, if I can give my views about corruption in Uganda, Obushuma, Bugesenti, Bukatane Kakare, President Museveni atakije. Konkesi bichabireho, President Museveni kuyizire, bwayiyongera munonga.
Yeah.
What is this? Because it is not Museveni who created the Ankole Development Master Plan, no? But he has indirectly created the Ankole Development Master Plan.
So he's just adding.
So you understand? So now how do we turn to labor corruption at its climax?
Yeah.
Habokuba okoshanga buriya. Buriya okoshanga education orukuzamu okashomera gushye. Okoza muri rwaro omurwire bakwenye kuyo yabusha free food. Owejakujajaba, the caretaker of that patient would get free food also, free clothes,
yes,
and they take care of you until when you get okay. Kongate nyoti jachiba. Tukabatu ine hotels, government officials bakabara ara mu hotel zaki za government because most of the expenditures now we have at the country most of the public expenditure abakama okushoze se ndi za government bakubiya ngo batubuhereza konga muri twatu ni hotel za government kora wa government official go to government hotel and sleep and eat
instead of spending outside.
Yes, because when you spend outside, they overcharge you. They give you exorbitant bills. Because they want to earn money. So as a hotel, I don't know how who took them. Serena Hotel was for government.
Yeah.
Aj Hotel was for government. Sheraton was for government. Now very many other hotels. We are for government.
Zikabora.
Toka mani wa zikuya noha. Ebizibeno vila bika hindura. Ekiapa jia hinduka. But now, who took over the management of those hotels? How much money do we get from those hotels as government? What is the cost-benefit analysis? Whatever the costs vis-a-vis the benefits of doing away with those hotels. So, corruption is a government.
Yes.
Kororo, the whole of Kororo here was a cavity full of government accommodation facilities. Nazana Guru. Zankahe, no grounds on a good frag. Hasso, it's better no quarrel, had no quarter every injury of his own, which way government is actually. Benubez Gabron is owned by individuals. And you, the way I know you cannot be able to access one of the units. They know those that qualify to get the units.
Yes.
Hasso, you don't jump corruption, Ejabu, Erenjili, no smoke young.
Yeah.
Mazimagaro hanga waza murago ukubona uhurira ngo rya bushabe kasagara murago
yeah
hafi na murago tibiryo ntuye buza uwabirire no
yeah
kajabi Museveni atakije president Museveni akashanga rya bushabe biri murago hata rya busha niba kugira ngo na murago bikaboyo ni nyebuza kubere rya wire yo murago uwabirire no because rya bushabe kabiri murago ye basically, we have to jobs because there were free services given to us by government. But now they are saying we have to share more with the country. Oh, why did you
know?
Why is it? Now, President Museveni, are you going to ban corruption?
Yeah, MPs.
Hey. The reason I keep talking about Sam Kutesa, there is enough evidence
about him.
About him. Kind of don't normally use people's names in TVs. But for Kutesa, there is enough what?
Evidence.
Can't remember the president. Nasin Nikaba Mahi. Nasin Nikaba Police in Bazumu Sichitana. Chak Kutesa, which is a very important corruption at Chai Chimini, corruption of Direct Corporation, corruption aha Nagiji, aha Electro Commissioning, Bamukataka, a person Electro Commissioning.
Yes.
Nenevi in evidence, it means overwhelming evidence against some of this. Bamukwat, because they are saying the general Kinrogam Hosi is going to fight corruption.
Yes.
Aha, some of this issues are. I'm quiet. To my young woman, I was a corruption. They come quiet. Why is it? Because after your kind of grand is a corruption. I come out of your talk room of Zara one. They come quiet, eh?
To my young woman, you say yes.
To my young woman, I'm serious. Why is it?
Can you come with you are very happy? The man is working. So what's happening?
Who's working?
Huh?
Who's working? Which project I want us to move around together in Baras?
Kashkia, thank you. What was
from? Aruna kwa tamu ni ratu kuvuzi. Woka kwa tamu shuma. Bwana na shuma yes. Umushuma uwe wakame. Umushuma uwe shachi. Umushuma uwe vente. Umushuma uwe hende banka bwana na shuma. Kukiba wabano kwa ata. Nuvanzo.
Uvanzo wa banka.
Ukuraso uwe vente. Ukuraso uwe nkoku. Wakame. Hakukwa wakame na wakavaga wakali gani. Suna becho. Effect. Awa ntapa kwa mangu vivire sende. Nukam tak kulit je, jauh. Atik ni nak gambar. like seven corrupt scandals. Hataro muntu ogumutwe. Chokumanza. Ntungamu. Where President Museveni comes from? Huh? Hakabaho hariyo ghost head centers mushano.
Muri ntungamu.
Ghost head centers mushano. Seven. Zizo ghost health centers amarwa rogemizim mwenu ga bakaba gakaba discovered bachondoza there is nobody oryo muchome over that scandal. Are you aware of that?
Muka bhoro mahoro
aha hakabaho scandal eyembuz government ya shows a billions this cent okuguzem okugurembuza heru nguzije yambeho ukora inbreeding ushanga imbuzi zizahinduka mwenu zaba of good yield.
Yes,
embuze zo billions zezo zona baje mwembuze emwe reporta ngajiribo ejo reporta nkugambira nirwa owa kweta uni auditor general wa government. It's not my personal creation. Mwembuze emwe bakana majugura billions millions mukaga nemitwaro shanu 6.7 millions kubije kuzurambura minister wa agriculture ba ministers wa agriculture baje ngwembuzona zikafaza wa
okyo
tino azile bereho ese zona bazidya bafe mu kihanga none of them was even taken to police for a statement. And you know ministers wa agriculture no bamanya no bamanya ministers wa agriculture abakuyombera minister of agriculture, you know them.
Yeah.
Omone honorable minister Frank Mwebaze olujo ni honorable minister wa Meram and right. You know them. Hadi hakabaho esente ezibakweta ezibidiba dibakweta vare dams scandal. No izuka e owabera je kurira kabari vice president.
Yes,
owabera beta speciosa wandira kazi. Aindi kugambira ni special presidential advisor una gukurikira.
Yeah.
Owa recent zebe diba? Evidence ka shora ba mu ma mu zo muri.
Ata no babuz the president.
It is only in Uganda where a sitting president ari kustama in the same cabinet with a corrupt minister answering corruption charges in court and still serving as a cabinet minister.
Yeah?
It is only happening here in Uganda. Somebody sits in the cabinet in the morning at 2 he goes to attend court on corruption allegations. Urugoro minister
uru. But he suspect.
You see, when they suspect you, you step aside. Politely, not being forced out. You step aside. You should not be like Mbuga. You should accept your mistake and resign. Don't be like Mbuga. Because Mbuga, whether you committed a crime or not, they have suspected you. Now, you should have stepped aside.
So the polite way is to be aside.
Be humble. You are not going to die. No matter what, if you don't refer. Had bad, but if you don't come, you have said, step aside. I have said, step aside. What do you think? This is all happening in Uganda. Omu Uganda, President Museveni, I need two ministers, and I will mention their names. One is Jimwez Katugugu, he's a minister for security. Another one is Aris Kaboyo, the minister wa, I think we will call Aris Kaboyo. Now Aris Kaboyo we na Jimwez bakaba koma bari yesente za global fund baba taruzira
baba convictinga. Yes,
kuba rugire yo president yabonje rubwa minister hati kutumuvuza abanda bo kubwa minister bakabataru nabakunda munonga nabanyabuza rive nitwebuza ikigenderwa niki abanya Uganda is full of very competent Ugandans.
So you are
hati nitwebuza rero ato ngonje ngogura ndakugwanisa corruption recently. IGG obukweta muri agonja the former IGG akadran yakwata bashuma yabachonoza jja kabakwata. There is enough evidence to take you to court. That thief runs and goes to the back of Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, the president. Kakwata bashuma ngo mushuma yuganga azenyima umugongo kwa president Museveni. Ejo ni message. Ni chimaisa ngo hands ninge mikono ye ikagume retired ninge komegwe atakubaza kubana sobere guyanguse. Habwa president Museveni. The current IGG Betty Namisango Kamya akagira ati the only way we can successfully fight corruption is to employ a strategy called lifestyle strategy.
Yes.
Audit. Lifestyle audit strategy. President said no. Ha, kachanja huya yuzamishu. Ya jatumare ya mwako ni sarayo style audit age. Atama atasenda ni mwako situara la situara heo.
Tubariki vivira.
As if these mafias have not invested in foreign countries. Bine yo famu, bine ya maju, bine yo burichimu. So President Museveni yazibira Betty Kamya kukora lifestyle audit. Because lifestyle audit it counts young lifestyle audit in FTMB. Lifestyle audit. Omuntu kakubori captain omahi. Oinezu kachika. Oinezu chamugorani. Oinezu boma. Oinezu bombo. Oinezu bugorobi. Oinezu Jantonde, oine famu kavari, oine famu jinja, oine famu chiruhura, babuza, zi famu zona, zi mente rukumi, ihukuri kapteni, kanoje mitwaro nkaga, ezi sente nozie. Nigomu kashukubare fustairu auditi.
Yes.
But being a captaini does not stop you from doing businesses.
And having
you come and answer and say, I have a farm in Chiruhura, I have a farm in Jantonde, I have a farm in Nakaseke, because I operate a hardware shop on this street.
And they will receive.
But auditing, but they have been paying taxes, and it is okay. Konga president akachanga complete.
Kando wenyine arwana senguzi?
Yes, kashinabi. People think unarwana senguzi president Museveni, which is not true. President Museveni akahandikia baro. All construction contracts of the Ministry of Education and Health was UPDF Engineering Brigade. Do you know about that later?
Yes. In fact, I can tell you makere wakumbe kama makere.
Yes.
Ya chitanchumu makere mpola mbola chichanchukula.
Hatma jizire ngunumu KCCM ngutuzona. Zi anda?
SFC.
SFC. IGG at that moment, President, I'm here to provision of services. Let us investigate them. Namore katu mtu wachondos. Why? I'm here to go banad, to go bembu, to go munad, to zina wosa kujeshwa. I'm here to go mu fisheries because the head of fisheries unit is a UPDF office. To go mu fisheries, omudenyange. I'm here to go mu internal affairs. Do you have the passport? But Major General Namanya, but Brigade Namanya. But in internal affairs, migrations. Am I going to go to roads or UNRWA? Because the head of the minister for UNRWA now for works is General Katumba Wamala and is still serving UPDF General. Am I going to go to education? Am I going to go to internal affairs? Police? Because the permanent secretary for internal affairs is General Musanyufu. From Ushaji. Mwana wangu ni kwa General Musanyufu, baada ya kuweka za basa. General Musanyufu no wa Ushaji.
No wa kuna.
Hadi. Jaja tena tereka tuka chondos IGG because nago gargomu direct provision of these social services.
Yes.
So hata chini chaba chibi. Deka tuichirize tu mchondos nka IGG. Amadiaga mukoro huko mserukati. President said, no. Don't investigate my army. I have my personal strategies on how to
handle
now. Hadi ya, if it's going to be a problem, you try to jump over. But once I cut my chondos, what you need to go and is corruption.
What does this
so
mean?
It means
because he's imprisoning, he's speaking, he's warning,
no,
and for you, saying he's not fighting
the corruption. The world is more hungry for actions than words.
Eh?
The world is more hungry for actions than words.
ends.
President Museveni has talked for over 40 years and nothing is changing. By the way, we are heading for what? We are heading for what? Akuba okugamba kwe tine chikuyambira mu Uganda. Orebere bakuyabantu mu chara omurubiki. I don't support ngabantu bashimye kuzo mu chara nyugwe personal.
Nakuno yabiriyosh?
Yes. Kiyo support yabantu ngubasha banyo obuha ruhangwa. Konka all Chinese factories are in wetlands. Tell me any single factory which has been demolished.
Nimo yoku binga mataka kuno yabiriyo?
Yes. Or abagiga bariyo mu wetlands. You go to Rwera. Hariyo factory yo mucheri. Hariyo mu China na hinga mu cheri. And it is okay. They are saying he was given permission. There is nobody who should give permission to destroy nature. And you see, destruction of nature can only be cosmetic. It is not sustainable. After 100 years, after 200 years, it will come back. The effects of your decision will follow you to the future. You see what is happening in Egypt, what is happening in America, what is happening in Kenya here recently, you know, France. The effects of our decision now shall find us, shall deal with our grandchildren, grandchildren, but the effects of our actions now shall follow us to the future. So nobody will say that I was given permission to tamper with nature. How? Nature cannot be tampered with. Umetesa program, wageto TV.
Yes.
Ngenda kubagambira ngo therefore
iki kishane cyo basigira abantu nakukoyine nyinje abantu batamba mangu for you Mr. Mushemerire ukuntu ikishane kigiza kurugaho kitakugira ngo abantu manye ngo Western Uganda is part of Uganda
manya icyo kintu cyana kurugaho no kubanza President Museveni yarwo iki tu sasa abamwe bagira ngo President Museveni kakurugaho ngo waziho mutabane which is completely a wrong approach. President Mutano wa President Museveni na waine constitutional right zo kwe Zimbabwe wa president. Konga what we want as Ugandans now is a peaceful transition, not a peaceful succession. From Museveni to Muhoozi shall be a succession.
Yeah.
We want a peaceful political and national in character transition. We are fighting for peaceful transition, but people think that we want a peaceful succession. No. Succession in Yokora, Umugabi. Umugabi. Jabagabi.
When you Mugabi.
Cut the Shahid. Bimporangu Kabaka. Nobody about you and cut Yahumber. Come, God forbid.
Even if it is not standby,
yes, Aruba generators into my own Rosa Suchi, Haroza Honda, Haroza Yamaha, Haroza Zikanini becoming Kanyi, Harubin becoming Kanyi. So now Hatikura, I don't know, General President Museveni Yargo, yes, Tuni Chagrin. Is the caterpillar? Caterpillar will start by generally. Kokatoko,
a drive of Tinga Tinga in Aruba.
Kokatoka Kujira, go to Jemmy Honda, first of all, in the first one. Can't remember what it means. So, to go to the start by generator, we are engaging yet to know. Yet there is a caterpillar. Caterpillar is a type of generator, can't require the creator of energy. It will take our main grid. So, President Museveni Nangarugo. Kuankanari, if you have hung about Nangarugo, what's home at Abandon, which is a bit of the belt.
Embera yakuno yebyo kwerinde leta namunongi mabaryari opposition baba twaza bata the level of human rights of rights in Western Uganda
happy okuna kugambira ngo the first region to reject Museveni was Ankole. The first sub region in Uganda's history in President Museveni's history, he knows that he was first rejected in Ankole by the Banyankole themselves. Mm. His fellow relatives rejected him. And they had their own reasons. Museveni knows them better. Echwekechira echayangira ho Museveni mu Uganda munonga kunsi. Mm. Ikabiri Ankole. Mwena ati ndibatina. Bajira ngo mushije tukamwanga buryo. Yazo mucaka yatera imbuto. Yakwato bwe bembeze. Ugo mushatwa kusa tukamwanga akatumaraho.
There is a lot of fear here.
Yes, there is a lot of fear. Aromukshwara. Abunyabuzarima bakamwanjira kimwe huroba kiyo buru bushabisha.
Amya genda kuri ya.
Bona gasi ni byaki. Bakatera kutesa. Abantu bona bakatera samu kutesa. Bakamwanjira kimwe kimwe. Umurimba rumba katera gucu mushaka karumwe ta gucu minji. Eh sho wa Michael Tsime abamune bamumanye. Abandi bona bayanga President Museveni. Bakamwanga jiji ya kakushemba kandi yo mushemba. Kashi bakani bamumanye history ye bakani bamumanye mbiye. Enyo ezuruza wena azimanya President. Abati bata ne bajya bakatanga nganda bakaza. Uka bakamwanga. So imwe bakufite kandi ngwanga President Museveni. Tuma kacharevu eyi ankore ya mwanjiro. Ankore ke mwanga cyarenga. So kandi bakimanya nico nagamba nti the love you see the ankore people having for Museveni is cosmetic.
Inga ni mu minister bakujyango mushika abajinyi.
Aha.
Kujemesha ko visitors.
Kujemesha ko yaija atarugaho konka yagenda. Bashaka ngojuru utkubipe waka. Hadi atwana ngamba ngamba tumanga president Museveni katyarugaho.
Eh.
Ukarebe engome katanira ngore.
Ai,
o cara vai atuar gente, não vai gente, tá magana, vai que vai com tua bon, com gatinha, não vai tirar para a gente não ganhar, cana, porque tipo na, não vai recupi, no chão, não vai tirar presidente, mas o cara tira quando chega ganhar, abra já ancora vinte, presidente, você não acabou que pinjara, não tá abra já ancora vinte, because I don't want us to reduce this debate on ancora only.
Yes,
most Ugandans are living in absolute poverty.
Yeah,
they have no capacity to make choices. You see, a poor people who has lost their relatives because of lack of food.
Mm.
Lack of what? Food. A person dies. Now, ato go muntu, wa mureta rumu gati, uka mureta la soda, uka mureta la indazo mkaruru, mwete wana kakwima?
Nakakwa.
Ogo muntu, ya ika polling station, akaja otitua kuteri ili, kwa mkatu waringu mitano tahi. Na yanga. Now, ama antaba tini bioku juara, wa mureta la t-shirt, ukamutera karuru na takwikiriza
na ikiriza
so ebintu bimwe kandi let me tell you ni ndeba numbuza munonga about elections
yes
I am one not if my kama wani chakura ncha kuteka teka ukanyo woni teka teka ngwa karuru kiyo musebe
eh
ngwa woni teka teka kandi bright muhumus nguturondo bundo bukoyo boku mwiyo
namuyija kubwakira
haza president Uyi tuchaguranye center mu excellence. Ukwabiri hatana kamahanga gahero.
Yes.
Ari kuzere buri zobo. Echo nyombe ni nchukunda.
I'm
uprising tutunge pressure from foreign countries. Ba blocking obuyambi. Ba mwime mbundu. Ba mwime travels. Ba sanctioning all his ministers. Ba sanctioning all his mobilizers. Babata emihimbo. Dero emihingo eba kwete emihingo eba kwete sanctions dero ajireki arugo ayireza arugo buko datu atu kwa semihingo baje ka speak prof banners
yes
baje teka arkando baje teka arkihu atu baje teka mutabani muhosi baje teka mucharo baje teka ari Museveni nyinyi baje teka abanyabuzare bubona baje teke haba ministers be the whole cabinet
aba mwetorire
yes cabinet baje teke UPDF generals born hato yere president ataita for negotiations akaza kufitiz ko hato kizwe kiruko president naje ati nyonkanye ndi afa mbiriki
eh
tino because people abantu batine bu you know he captured people shouldn't forget history he captured this country forcefully
so they
he's a leader by force because he tried to capture this country using elections, people rejected him. He went to the bush, fought and used force to become a president. He's a president by force. So these other elections, regular elections you are seeing, are just stage managed to show the world that there is some democracy in Uganda. But at the end of the day, at the back of his mind, President Museveni knows that there is no elections. We don't practice. There is no democracy in Uganda. President Museveni himself knows it. That's why no Hura Ame Council meetings. That's why no Hura Changwanzi. That's why no Hura Seki. Haseki, never sit to share parliament. Museki, a man to share parliament. How? So it is a Ugandan Oreka. Really? The stage managed kandi twe nkabanya Uganda tukino muri muhango wo gukora nambwe nyoni ntero murana Dr. Besigye other aba opposition born
yes
chagura nsenta mu kama wanje na band born ngu muije twe git twena stop just street tuzo kwa kujyo kurara kwe turare kwe kwa kujyo kwanga kuvuga moto katuzana kuzivuga turonde a strategy that can force President Museveni out of power. But not mobilizing guns for elections. And I want to be on camera and tell you that if I had won, yes, if they had declared me as a member of parliament for Barrister South, I wouldn't have taken an oath. I wouldn't have accepted to serve with President Museveni because I know there is nothing I could do.
Kagamba muri nyangore
ni manya ngo ko kurunogira
bakakurangira
ngo bakandangira nyoganye bright muhumuza ngata kurira ngamata kubata
kurira nuko noza kuzira
ngata kubata kashini manazira because my target is not to go to parliament. My target is to change government. If you go to parliament in the same system, what happens? You start eating Museveni's money. You start dining with him, so everything is
okay.
Is normal, and people start seeing you as a person who doesn't want to remove a dictator. Because our hashtag is to removing what?
A dictator.
Now, if a dictator starts paying you, you understand? If he starts inviting you for conferences, for meetings, how will you be able to remove him? So, this is a personal role, personal feeling. For the president, you find for example, you find a councillor or an MP belong to FDC or DP or NUP saying, you vote me
President Gomani.
For the presidency, Gomani. Voting a Goyagala. Zinjakukora noyo abahisemo.
Oh yeah.
Ba MPs
man. They are failing to know the big
task
we have.
Kubanga ye kati target ye ba kufuka MP. Kizati manti abantu bali bavu abantu bali nadi ya kwambara tibaina chako ya amarwaro ga fadda tibaina mazga kunywa engudo za fadda. There is a lot of insecurity, human rights violations, abachara bacha bawamba, you know all those bacha kwata bachara mu Uganda. So ebibiona biona umutabi manyi you ugamba with me. I want to go to parliament and do what in parliament and do what MP, NRM has 400 MPs. You are 100 members of parliament of opposition. What can you do?
Turi kumariza hona rebo so kufuda kile tugumentu gani ilabi intu evi but briefly kuno ya bakija mbahamba bantu mu Uganda yono bichweka winji kuno ya haba anabanya babu zile ninga mutakureba ninga ba tochari njibu mironga uwe biru baka uru
baka hamba huu ninga anu mama antuvini kabatano kabatano kurenga first of all nyonga anyanko mtu baka ankomo ntine mshango na mara esandibe mchomi
mbire baka uru
mbire baka uru kane nyonye si mbira telefo member of parliament. I was arrested for 2 weeks without any charge, without any result, simply because I got my vehicles and branded them Chagrin. They were saying remove all the what? All the brandings on your vehicles and we'll release you. So they were saying for me to get my freedom, I had to start demobilizing for Chagwanyi in order for me to be released. I refuse it.
Are you safe? Are you safe with that bullet?
I am not safe with it, but I am surviving by God's grace.
Yeah.
By God's what?
Grace.
Grace. Because every time they meet us, do you know how many times they have beaten us from bars, from public functions, from TVs?
Because of putting on the beret.
I was on a TV program, GNTV. There is a TV called GNTV. I was beaten. I was beaten, and the moderator took it to Nomu.
Huh?
I was beaten, yes. Even went to police and said, I am the one who caused it. And I was beaten, my beret was removed and taken away.
The president, not the president, what?
That I am the one who committed it, who made a mistake to come to his TV putting on a beret.
Okay,
so,
Brian.
So, Odebe, there are many, you know, you go to the bar, somebody says, you go out. Why do you support Chagwanyi? Many times it has happened to me.
You go to bar, then you go out.
You go to the hotel, when you sit on a table here in Ankole, you see people start moving away from where you are sitting. Abantu bataka kwigira yo. Bataka kwigira yo.
Bakwira
kustama no wacyagonye batatwata. No dakutwara mwana y'ishomero bakagira ngo bahurira ngo guno wanupu mutamu umwanya.
Eh? Inisuko.
Noza gukora business bagira ngo no. Ngo business soko atagikora. Member parliament mwine paka went to parliament and said that Kumbucha factories should be closed because of me. And you see, I had started the manufacturing a kombucha brand called Akabozi Kombucha.
Yes.
Had the 2 weeks. Other kombucha factories which were in existence for over 10 years, he didn't mention it.
And we are going to say it here.
He didn't mention them. He only talked about Akabozi Kombucha.
On the floor of the parliament.
On the floor of parliament, and they even invited us. We appeared before the committee of parliament. They said the over 40 companies closed because of his effort. Because of me.
So they thought all of them were
yes,
yours.
Because for them they think, no. They think you should not get any opportunity that gives you money. So that you become very, very poor and start begging them. So, we're in a business, talk about a business, talk about a hotel, talk about a hotel, talk about a hotel, toka no wa kuzum public means kombas no rumu tuna jat customer tigastama ko nkabo ni bache
so
abo boye batono
that was
abo boye batono
that was my last question.
Yes,
do you have support in Western Uganda in UP?
Because when I go to the bar and one rumpen says ona furume wanu abarabaga ban tafuruma
wow
imbirawo amanyi gabantu. When I got the bus and they want to torture me because I'm a noob guy, the majority of people in the bus say, Abiremu.
Yes.
When I got to, even when I went to the TV and I was beaten, the management start because I said it was a mistake for you, a moderator, to allow somebody to be beaten because of his political belief. So,
wow.
Let's keep moving. I want to tell you that there is a lot of support of National Platform in Angola Sub-Region. Right now, we are in the process of registering our members.
Okay.
Our foot soldiers are on ground. They are moving everywhere to all these places, registering people. We only have had one incident in Isinjiro where our registration materials were confiscated by the GISO.
Hey.
A card Z to register Omulisinjiro. Jiso Akabikwata Yabitwara, Jiso wa Ruhira Town Council, as a Nigeria Dom or MK, Bakabikwata, Babitwara Mutuaku and Nupo Mulisinjiro. Natera Diso Yabiakan. Natera Russo Yagiakan. Instead, Russo and Angaria Bakobaka. So when Nureba and Guabachini Pandikaman, Guabachini Mubrazi Gaman Kukandika. So no, Reba, there is a lot of intimidation. Conquer by God's grace, we are surviving.
Okay.
So, Nyadakusima Gato TV,
Jangu
Yamaraka Ganko,
and Zagaruk.
ninyenda tumwe tugaruke tugamba nshonga nyinshi akwa nkabe nyenda kugamba kashonga za mpuga.
No, let me promise you.
Abgo kuba
every month. Let's make sure that we have a program.
Abgo kuba
from here.
Yes. Abgo kuba nkeshonga ya mpuga nyine kugambaho.
Yes.
Mpuga ni manya his historical political contributions to the democracy development in Uganda. I know what Mpuga has done towards achieving democracy in Uganda. But that one doesn't mean that Mpuga cannot make a mistake.
Yes.
Mpuga is a human being like any other. If we can be on TV and say the fountain of honor, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, and Mpuga says, don't criticize me, who are you?
Let's
because Mpuga, they are saying there is a mistake here. And because of this mistake, you resign that I don't resign. Now, assuming that Chakwanyu was the president, the one in charge, the president of Uganda, and you, Mpuga, you are his prime minister, you are his vice president. The president says, because I have made changes in my government.
That's going to and be Mpuga our says, next part, I promise you.
Mpuga says, I can't go away. are you more powerful than Mbabazi,
wow,
who went away? Is Mpuga more powerful than Bukenya? Kenya, who had started walking like seven, talking like seven, he was dismissed with this place. And so everybody, Tumukunde, Zibaki, Huraba, they were all dismissed and they went away. So who are you, Mpuga, to say that you can't go away? Even if you have not committed a mistake, like you are trying to claim, me, I am not here to say that you committed a mistake or not, but the president said, step aside. Don't. Oritwa mutunura mukamwa. Chakula itwa mubuza wa akubanga yemu yendanye ni kibina agamba va wo tivako shiko ni tivako
bwa bright ni zakufuna kire in fact I promise you,
I want to tell you people, don't be like Mpuga, accept your mistake and resign in case of a problem. Ningani ndokubanga hapa kati bright ndio na coordinator wa nupu vako take kumulala vako burundi nyo era I cannot ask you why. Like Subura Kwang, maybe but they are planning some bigger things for me.
Yeah.
Oh, my Antibaku take a Birunji. How did I become a regional coordinator? I didn't apply.
Yes.
Did Mpuga apply to become a vice president of Nuku? Did he apply to become a rope? Katibamu Jeku, Bamuga Matasani de Bamu. Katibama Tasani de Bamujaku. Obama Songazab. Maybe they wanted to give him to become, they wanted him to become a president of the party. So okay. For me, his action of refusing to step aside as he was advised, it undermined the democracy path, the democratic path of Uganda. I want to repeat this, that Mpuga's action for refusing to step aside as he was advised by his bosses, undermined the political path, the democratic struggles in Uganda's political history, and it will never be forgotten. Because now, Mpuga was being looked at as one of the pillars of good governance in Uganda. Now, if you are a student of good governance and you are saying that you cannot step aside, you cannot accept to be criticized, you are intolerant, all those. Personally, I was not happy with his actions. Whether Nupu was wrong,
but the approach he used to refuse.
Yes,
yeah, yeah.
Because you see, if they have said step aside, you step aside. Then, if you have any other question, you ask after you have what? Responded positively. How many times Museveni has chased away people and brought them back? How many times? Who tells him that without him, Nupu cannot, even Chagurani? Nupu can still be without Chagurani.
Yes.
Now, if he dies, you think the struggle will die with him. So it was wrong for Mpuga to think that he's bigger than the struggle. Because the confusion is with us, the elites, the ones calling ourselves the leaders. It's us with a lot of confusion. But people on the ground are united against injustice. They are united against poverty. They are united against unemployment. They are united against poor education services. They are united against poor health services and very many other factors that affect them. Some of us who want positions, who want money, who are fortune hunters, are the ones causing confusion to these other local people who are united and they badly want change.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Bright. Honorable, I promise you, we are going to have part two, mostly about the behaviors and the discipline that happened for your former boss. I think he's I've addressed him very well on that issue. I'm asking you, Jonan, in your single gentleman, to Wakunda, and to Bambara, and to Bashenya, and to Western Uganda, when she is a party, Jukubanza, Uedaha, to Antogambabi, and to Bingi, to Amaragarukana, no, Mami Mhumza, and to Zoktan Cheraha in this spring. Eriyo mu ba politicians na munonga mu mbereje ko ya politics bakugurozo okuba korese so that's where we are going to focus when I come back in the second part.
Well.
Okay, thank you so much and have a nice day.